So, first of all, Happy New Year. It is finally 2021, and we have closed the door on 2020. So I want to ask you a question. Are you done doom scrolling? Are you done Netflix binging? Is it time to get off the couch maybe and think about, okay, maybe the pity party's gone on long enough. Maybe it really is time to take a look at your business and do something this year. I'm Debbie Harris. I'm the CEO and founder of PI Media. And please don't misunderstand me. There are a lot of people out there who really are hurting right now and aren't working and aren't able to. But if you're one of those people that is able to work from home, you're a business owner, you're an entrepreneur, you're a professional, there are things you can do right now to start off this year to really make sure that you hit some of those goals. I mean, we honestly don't know what 2021 is going to bring. I think we all have a sense that it is going to be a challenging year, not just because of the pandemic, which is still with us, but we're going to see a lot of fallout from what happened last year, a lot of fallout with the economy. So it's up to each one of us to decide, am I going to push myself and reach my goals? Why am I talking about all of this? Well, if you've been watching my videos all year on PI Media on YouTube, you know that I'm a LinkedIn expert and a LinkedIn strategist. You know that I work with clients just as yourself to really help them move LinkedIn connections into clients or into referral sources. I want to do the same thing for you. And one of my programs is a 6-week coaching program. That program right now has been reduced by $250. I'm not going to go into details about the program, but I wanted all of you to know that I recognize how important these first couple of months of the year are and how you really have to hit the ground running. And I want to help you. I'm doing the same thing for myself. There's contact information with this video. I would love to chat with you about how I can help you really make 2021 start off great. So please, please get in touch with me. And again, Happy New Year.